Spug City is the home of the Primal Instinct headquarters, located in the Hex Realms. Here, bounty hunters are regulated and dispatched anywhere there's trouble. In a world full of interdimensional rifts, giant people-eating monsters, aliens and creatures of the void, regular police just aren't enough. On top of all this, people have to fear Rancha, the diabolical warlock bent on taking over the world with evil robots, his occasional summoning of demons, and use of motivational quotes.
It's my passion. I believe in doing what you love.
This is where the bounty hunters come in. Hunters can make big money taking down these menaces and protecting the people from chaos. And there's plenty of bounties to be had in the Hex Realms. So what do we have here, Freddy?
It's a creeper beast, Miss Jade. Be ready, they're capable of leaping great distances. So how did your date go?
I really don't want to talk about that right now.
That good, was it?
I'd consider making out with this creeper beast before spending one more minute with the jerk who took me out last night. I've never met anyone so full of themselves.
Bounty confirmed.
Of course it is. It's me we're talking about. Each hunter is assigned a drone. This drone documents everything the hunter does. It also advises and confirms bounties while deducting any property damage incurred from the hunter's personal account. This stops hunters from being too reckless and causing more damage than necessary. Usually. Mode.
Bounty confirmed. Deduction for property damage, 90%. Ugh. Oh, that's a good look.
Booyah.
Bounty confirmed. So how'd your day go last night? As if I need to ask.
Victor, it was dreamy. As you could imagine. She was so impressed with the stories I told about myself, she barely said a word the whole night.
Fantastic.
Ha ha! Yeah. Fist bump.
We'll be right back.
you said it. I could do this forever.
Amen to that. How long have you been on vacation anyway? What? Wow. Why does it feel like 3 weeks? Time sure does fly. Oh well. Hey, where's our room service today? My laundry isn't gonna wash itself. Am I right?
Oh, I've been meaning to tell you. We're out of money.
What?
Yeah. Fresh out of that gold coin, baby. That's why there's no room service today. Can't afford it.
What do you mean we're out of money?
Actually, we've been out of money. I signed you up for a credit card, though. So we're actually in debt now.
What?
Hey, I did this for us. You want all this to go away?
Oh, you're gonna be sick.
Stop being so dramatic. We just have to do some bounty work again.
But I don't wanna work. I just wanna drink sweet drinks and write cedars all day. How could this happen?
I don't know. Maybe it was all those cedars you kept behind.
I needed those.
40 cedars.
They kept breaking.
You kept crashing.
Well, what about all those tune-ups you keep getting?
Excuse me? I have delicate components. I need regular maintenance.
Every weekend, along with a 200 gold tip? Don't think I don't know.
They do fantastic work over there. They deserve good pay.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure they give fantastic lube jobs.
Don't patronize me, Akumi. Just as upset about this as you are.
I wish I was dead. Whatever. I'm not letting this ruin my vacation. We can at least afford to buy some frozen yogurt.
Let's go!
Now? That feels so comfortable.
To the frosty goodness!
Let's do this.
What?
Oh, I am so ready right now.
Let's go.
Indeed, hello.